how to sample a record and make a beat. All right, tonight we're gonna slow down the record when we record it. Check this out. That's pretty sick. All right, next, you chop it up. Boost the low. So since we slowed it down when we recorded it, this is it. We can now play the beat.
Whoa.